Good, not too tight. So really nope, buffer is good. Can you feel my fingers touching right here where the contact of the pad is?
Yeah.
You can touch it.
Yeah, it feels way better. So you know, put on too.
Sit, brother. You're all set. Make sure you see coach. Okay?
Softer shell. And then also one of the other features that the guys really like is that it's got a wider peripheral vision to it. There's like a 13% more peripheral vision to the helmet. But the safety features are really what is the number one thing. It's a soft shell, so it reduces the impact, kind of like a car bumper would. It absorbs versus the hard shell where your head's going to rattle around. All the kids will have custom inside pads, are all custom fit for them. VICIS came in and measured all our kids' heads. And then they're actually going to be coming in when the full shipment comes in and refitting our players for the helmet. So
the ones we had in the past were they fit good too, but these fit really nice. It fits just for your head because we got them size for us.
They're like custom size.
Yeah, so they fit really nice, and the padding's different too. It's like literally like a pillow around your head. It feels nice, and I feel like it's lighter too. Like the helmet's lighter, but I don't know. I like it. It's a big difference.